the glorious Mancunian Way skate park, known as the Punk Cage from the walls. We've been here for at least about 6-7 years now. We used to have a bigger, we used to go right out to the wall, to the columns here, but we had a fire unfortunately. It wasn't the wood that burned, it was the portable toilet. There's so many disputes within the council. The Bridges Association or whatever they call
it.
We're like, right, finally, no, that's the last straw. We've been here for 5 years, never had any problems, and all of a sudden we had to have a redesign. There's so many skateboarders in Manchester. The main aim of this round of setup was get kids off the street, and that's never going to happen because skaters who want to skate the street are going to skate it. It's part of the joy of reinventing the street. But we've got a good space here underneath the Mancunian Way. We're going to be extending soon right down, so that should be really good. We offer lots of coaching to young kids always coming to the scene, and yeah, just even on a horrible windy day like this, it's a good atmosphere now. I think it's just an activity that a lot of people do it together. I'd compare it to dancing, if anything.
Yeah, sport,
you can dance
yeah.
on your own, you can dance with your mates, you can dance competition if you want, or you can just dance for fun. Just spread a good attitude and just, you know, treat everyone equally and just have fun together.